All right, this is a documentary about my pregnancy, when I found out I was pregnant. But I went to the doctor on, I think it was the beginning of May, and I was about to go for my dimple shot, to get my dimple shot. And the lady was like, well, you don't need you to take the dimple shot because when the last time did you have a period? So I told her when my last period was.
No.
And then she told me to come back within 2 weeks. So I went back in 2 weeks. We did another test because the first test came back negative. So we did a second test, and the second test came back positive. So what I mean by positive is when I came in there to pee in the cup again, she was like, she was walking in one room, walking out another. She came in, she came with the paperwork. She was like, you expecting you about to have a baby. Congratulations. Is there anything we can help you with through this? We're going to help you get through this. I was like, I'm not ready for another one. I got too many now, but that's God's grace. So I got out. I told all the kids, I told everybody, my family, everything that I was expecting. Another child. So come to find out, I got in a car accident May 24th, the results and everything, the final results and everything. No, May 24th, I found out the final results and everything. I got in a car accident recent in May, and I got in a car accident. I started hemorrhaging out of nowhere. I was bleeding a lot. Stop. And I knew something was wrong right away. So I contact my doctor, my OB doctor. I let him know. I said, I'm bleeding real bad. It's been going on 2 weeks. I was bleeding real heavy. So I've been using packs and packs of pads, like literally. So I contact her, and she got me in there on the end of May. She got me in there. And Naya was there with me when I was there. I went in the back to get my exam. They did an ultrasound, all that stuff. Come to find out, everything was going okay. Everything was going copacetic. That all the bleeding that I had for the last 4 weeks came from the miscarriage of the baby. Okay? So I miscarried the baby that I was pregnant with, that I found I was pregnant with in May 24th. And I was talking to the doctor, and I asked her before I came out the room. I was like, well, if I miscarried the baby through the accident, she said it was due to the accident, due to the uterus, the straining of the uterus, it caused you to have a miscarriage. So I lost the baby due to the accident. I wind up getting pregnant a month after. Basically, the beginning of June, I was having real bad symptoms. Again, I didn't have a period, I was spotting. So I did a home pregnancy test, came back positive. I called my OB doctor back. She said, it's possible that you can have a baby. You can get conceived pregnancy faster after having a miscarriage. So here I am again, standing, and I'm pregnant again. With the first incident I had, when I got in the car wreck, that would cause the straining of the uterus because I lost the baby. So now that I regained a baby, I thank God for me being pregnant again. But for me to fake a pregnancy, it's crazy for everybody to go around and say things like that, because it's life. Like, things happen. But honestly, I lost the baby and then I gained the baby back. So I'm thanking God for stop.